Good morning, little saints. It's day four of gratitude week. I am thankful that it's my Friday. I'm grateful for brown cow Greek yogurt. I'm thankful for blooming flowers, clematis at the mailbox. I am grateful for the other thing I thought of earlier. Oh, nice hot showers. And I am grateful for the tradition of folks coming to our house at Easter. That's it. That was fast. We're getting better at this. Tomorrow is Good Friday. Today is Holy Thursday or Maundy Thursday. It's hot in here again. If you're not going to be able to make it to a worship service between now and Easter, please read the story of the crucifixion from the Gospel of John tomorrow. Okay? That's a short commute cam. Notice anything different? I have a setting weird. There's not color or something. Look into that. All right, I said it. I've gone 2 days without saying it, and I said it. Let me know what you're grateful for at icanhasgrace.com or in any comment section, Facebook or YouTube, either one. And I will see you tomorrow.